Hold on, I'll be back in a second.
Welcome to the show.
Afternoon baseball on MLB Network and a great look there at Rogers Center in Toronto. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the Kansas City Royals and the Toronto Blue Jays. Major League Baseball on MLB Network is next. Marcus Stroman gets the starting assignment in this one for the Jays. Dan Plesac, what's the word on him?
Marcus Stroman, not a real big guy, first-round draft pick out of Duke University. Good power sinker, 92 to 94 miles an hour. His slider is good.
I'm back.
Will throw an occasional.
I figured the trash cans. Discard Braves hitters innings, or extra base hits. Let's see, tally 8 strikeouts of gold pitchers in ranked season, battle royale or events. 4 extra base hits, get rid of that. 5 runs ranked season, battle royale or events. And let's see, I have 2 of those, which makes 400. Give me the 2 program stars. Let's see, Braves hitters. Runs in 8 gold Ks. Let's see, let's go to events. Enter, let's see. Yeah. Was Giancarlo Stanton? Let's see, searching for an opponent. Oh, somebody just joined and left. Sad. Response was not received within a reasonable time. Yeah, whatever. Man, I just want tomorrow to come already. Huh? Because you know what tomorrow is. And tomorrow I just want to have fun. Then don't be afraid. Dude, this is the third straight time it said they couldn't find an opponent within the reasonable time. Trash. A response was not received within a reasonable time. Come on. I don't get that at all. What does that mean, Richard? I don't get. Be confusion. He said that's what she said. I have no clue what he's saying that about. It won't freaking let me, like, find a person to play. Events. X to play. Dude, I raked against lefties with Tommy Pham. What?